Thousands took to the streets in the Basque regional city of Bilbao in support of prisoners from separatist group ETA. They marched to demand reduced sentences for the group members currently behind bars. They are also calling for ETA prisoners jailed across Spain to be returned to the region. ETA is calling for an independent Basque country in parts of what is now Spain and France. The armed separatist group announced an end to the decades of armed struggle in October, which killed over 800 people. A new political party is now pursuing its quest for an independent Basque homeland through peaceful means. Marie-Claire Fennessy, Reuters.